What's up, you guys? My name's Melanie, and I'm gonna answer some questions today. So I asked some people on my social accounts to ask me a question, and there's a lot of random questions, and there's a lot of good questions. Here we go. How old am I? I am 21. I just turned 21 on March 10th of this year. Am I single? I'm not single. I am in a relationship and I'm really happy. Babe, how long have we been dating?
5 months.
Like 5 months?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. So, there's that. What do I do when life gets me down? I don't know. But I guess when I thought about it, I just listened to music. Why do I think Bush did 9/11? I don't think that Bush did 9/11 at all. I don't think he did. What is my sign? Probably a peace sign. Team competition or solo. And I definitely like solo. And here's why. I just enjoy competing against myself. And like doing better every time and like watching the process. But like I guess when I play video games, I don't like to lose. So maybe that's why I don't play video games that often. But my favorite joke, it's probably my life, my favorite food. Which was one of the hardest questions. I love food so much. I think my favorite food would be maybe it's probably like a burrito, like a steak burrito or something like that. Like I really like nachos and burritos and tacos. And what's the meaning of life? Being yourself and being true to who you are. And at the same time, if you want to be true to yourself, you need to let people be true to themselves and be understanding and just, I think that'd just be like positive energy. And you just want to like give what you want out into the world, what you want to get back. It's really, yeah. Next question is, do I know any magic tricks? I'm glad you asked. Next question, how many tattoos do I have? I have 5 tattoos. This was the first tattoo that I got. I got it like forever ago. I used to write it on my arm. So when I was like 14 or 15, I decided to get it tattooed at my parents' house in my brother's room. So I don't recommend doing that. I've got this one, which is my favorite, that was professionally done, the only one that I've gotten professionally done. Then I have this, which is the number 13 in Roman numerals, if you can't read it. It's supposed to say Marlene, but I got that one's really bad. And last but not least, I've got this little tiny diamond right there. Why do I hate gays? I don't hate gays. I don't know why someone would ask me that. I don't hate gays at all. And this is so ridiculous. What are my dreams? Well, I dream every night. And it's a different dream. Like, last night, I had a dream that I was telling a joke to some random person. And they told me that I was a good spoon. Like, It was so random, but, like, I don't know. I mean, I have a lot of different dreams, so.
Okay, next question. What do you think about HAARP and the fact that the U.S. Space Shuttle booster rockets make pure H2O clouds that will eventually produce rain? I think that that question... I don't want the government to be able to produce any type of weather because I believe that that's just gonna make things go into like a domino effect. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Follow my socials if you want to, subscribe, like this video, comment. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. So, bye. First take, direction.
Okay, forgot everything.